Heat pump versus air conditioner. What's the best for homes with natural gas furnaces in Ottawa? If you have a natural gas furnace, you might be wondering, should you stick with a traditional air conditioner or is it worth upgrading to a heat pump? Let's break it down. Ottawa's weather is no joke. We get humid summers and freezing winters, sometimes dropping below minus 25 degrees Celsius. Most homes here already have gas furnace, which means you have two options for cooling. Air conditioner works only in the summer, cooling your home while your gas furnace handles the winter. Heat pump plus gas furnace is a hybrid system. A heat pump cools in the summer and heats in the winter, but when temperatures get really cold, your gas furnace kicks in as a backup. Let's start with the traditional choice, an air conditioner. AC units are cheaper to buy and install than a heat pump. If you already have a natural gas furnace, an AC just adds cooling without changing your heating setup. We get hot, sticky summers, and AC is built for efficient cooling. But here's the downside. Unlike a heat pump, an AC only cools, so your gas furnace does all the heating in the winter. Since your gas furnace runs all winter, you miss out on potential energy efficient savings from a heat pump. Now, what if you switch to a heat pump and pair it with your natural gas furnace? This is called a hybrid heating system, and it gains popularity in Ottawa. A heat pump is cheaper to run than gas in fall and spring, helping you lower your heating bills. When it gets too cold for the heat pump, your furnace takes over automatically. Reduces natural gas consumption, which lowers emissions. But here's the challenge. Not as effective in extreme cold below minus 25, a heat pump isn't efficient, so your furnace will still do most of the heating in dead of winter. A heat pump costs more to install than AC, but long-term savings on heating might balance it out. So what's best for your home? If you just need cooling, already have a gas furnace, an air conditioner is the easiest and most affordable choice. If you want to reduce your gas bills and improve efficiency, a heat pump plus furnace hybrid system can help save on heating in milder months while keeping your home comfortable year-round. Still not sure what system is right for your home? Let's chat. Like, share, and comment below, and I'll see you the next time for more home tips. I'm Steve Hamre from the Hamre Real Estate team. If you have questions or concerns about your heating system, we have the contacts to connect with you.